say that air is present everywhere around us. To test this, we'll take an empty plastic bottle and see whether air is present in it or is it really empty. For this, we require a decimeter cube which is filled 3/4 with water and an empty plastic bottle. We'll take the empty plastic bottle and dip it vertically in the decimeter cube which is filled with water and observe that whether water gets filled inside the bottle or not. You can see that there is no water inside the bottle and the bottle is still empty. Now tilt the plastic bottle slightly and see what happens. We will see that water gets filled up inside the bottle as the air bubbles present in the bottle come out and water gets space to get inside. So you can say that the plastic bottle which was empty, it contains some air in it.